Hello, Walter McCone here of the WALLY philosophy. Just a quick word on self-consciousness. It's actually very interesting because the self-conscious aren't self-conscious of themselves. They're actually overly or excessive conscious or being excessively conscious of other people. I think it was Andrew Salter, the famous psychologist, who said the self-conscious are not discontent with themselves. The self-conscious are discontent with their relationship with others. Just a thought.